Come with me. My wife and I started this vineyard here in 1983 after the Ash Wednesday bushfires. Started planting just 5 acres of vineyard and now around 50, 60 acres of vineyard. I think the hills give that European feel to Australian winemaking of the altitude of up and down and, you know, really high points, lower points, valleys. It's just beautiful.